Alan, how long have you been doing your beer festival for today?
Today, I started at 1 o'clock today.
All right, so just fresh into it then, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
And have you done any more this week so far? Is this your first shift?
No, it's my first shift this week.
Okay, yes. Cool. And have you done other years as well? Is this your first year?
No, I've been coming here since about 2010.
Right, so. Brilliant. Okay, and what is it that makes you come back to do it again and again and again?
Oh, it's fun. We can have a laugh, meet everybody's friendly, we can have a laugh. One big happy family as a staff members.
Yes.
Everyone knows everybody, and everybody seems to get on well.
Excellent. Okay. And is it that you've? How did you first find out that it's had a volunteering angle to it?
I rejoined the Clacton Beer Festival, which is in August.
Right. Yeah.
And the chairman of Chairman's of Canberra, Doug, actually invited us to come along to Chapel Beer Festival.
Yeah.
And then I've literally started off. I do several beer festivals in the area and enjoy myself, and we go around them because it's fun to do.
And is there any sort of message you'd offer to somebody else who is looking to volunteer and they're not too sure about it? What do you think we'd say to get them on board?
Come along, join in, try a couple of 3 hours. If you don't like it, you don't have to come back. It's me, we're all friendly, we all have a laugh, and for me, I enjoy coming in every year for me. You know, I'm a tendering camera member, so it's
excellent. That's cool. Alan, thank you very much. Cheers.
It's all right.
Cheers.